A patient A, you've always lent concealment.
We will discuss without a fuss. I speak without a frown. It is a noun. I speak without a hint of glee. It is used in ways three. The first to use, let us discuss without a hint of a fuss.
The concealment of his weapon explained in a manner totally plain.
Me, I'm glad you're not chiding. Secretion, hiding.
A word's two in my view.